Hello, everyone. It is Thursday. It is 6 o'clock, and this is the first official stream. Hopefully, you can hear me. I'm just getting everything started. Like I said, today we are going to be able to play. Hey, Matt, how's it going? We're going to be playing some Mega Man X, which is a game that I love and don't play all the time, so I'm not very good at it. But you know what? That's fine. We're going to play it. So I had three games I could pick, and everything sounds good. That's perfect. And see you on the chat. I'm gonna close this because I got stuff going on here. If you guys can't hear something or it looks weird or whatever, let me know. It's paused here because I clicked out of RetroArch. Here's some tech specs of Mega Man X. We'll watch all this as it loads in. Technically, it's early. I said 6. It's 5:55 Eastern. Is there supposed to be game sound? Yeah, probably. You know what? Let me fix that. Thought I had that fixed. Thanks for bringing that up. Let me close it. We'll load it back up. This is why I started early. History, Mega Man X. I want to run it. How's that sound? Sounds a little bit better. You got that Capcom chime. Yeah, the problem is I'm on a Mac and I didn't set it to go out through the out channel. OBS is notoriously difficult for this. I was surprised at how many hoops I had to go through. I was hearing echoing in my head and just my own channel. So sounds like we're playing. I'm gonna go ahead and get started. Hopefully I can see all you guys' chats. If I can't, I apologize. I'm trying to figure out the best way of doing this. I'm not broadcasting through Streamlabs. I'm broadcasting through here. What I might do, so it doesn't screw me up. I apologize for holding us up. Gotta watch me be terrible at a game. Streaming retro. Wanna watch me. Just a second. Let me do one thing real quick. Still pretty new to this, so learning the technical side of it. I'm going to move the chat room here so I can look over. So there's a plugin for this. I appreciate that. Okay, here's some more tech specs from Mega Man. We don't care about this. We're going to get started. It is now 6 o'clock game time. Let's play Mega Man X. I have to figure out how to remap a button too because my right trigger is pulling up the RetroArch menu. And I can't have it do that. It's not going to really affect too much with this game, which is kind of why I picked it. Hi! Playing some Mega Man. Thanks for watching. Not a game that I'm good at. It is a game I'm playing. I do enjoy Mega Man. On my poll, I picked a Nintendo, a Super Nintendo, and a Genesis game, which I think is going to be how I keep the format. I probably will do some PlayStation emulation. Again, everything's through an emulator, so sorry if you hate that. But the emulation works pretty good. I could set up the filters to make it look like it's on a CRT. I'm missing somebody. There we go. I was like, where are you? And I will go back and play the original Mega Mans, even though as much I like 2 a lot, and I like 3, and the rest are okay. I certainly do not like the first one. Oh my god, I'm not paying attention. looking at the chat. Sorry. Again, not doing a perfect run of this. There are achievements, but who cares? I do like that with retro achievements. It's probably my favorite thing and kind of the reason I wanted to do this. It's because I like the option of playing some of these games with new... Hey, hey! Arg, I don't know who you are, but welcome aboard. Thanks for watching. Playing some Mega Man X. The end of retro. For me, I'd say... God, it sucks. I mean, for myself, I'm old. I don't think of the PlayStation 2 as a retro console, yet it is. Oh, hey! You know what? I knew that. Yeah, what am I... I'm dumb. Thanks for telling me, Amber. Would I dare say that the end of retro... Or the end of retro, to me, still feels like, the PlayStation? Like, that's my cap, even though I know it's a console that's almost as old as some people. Obviously old as some people, but, like, most people that I work with and things. But, I don't know. Like, I kind of picked for this, like I said, the model was just the Nintendo, the Super Nintendo, and the Genesis for me, because just that 16-bit sweet spot era was kind of where it's at. I do want to play a couple of Sega CD games. I would like to play Snatcher again. Lunar series, a couple of role-playing games. I don't know how much fun that would be to watch, though, honestly, because I've seen other people do it where they record... I'm fighting old knockoff Boba Fett here. Old Vile. And I know people, like, talk through them and do different narratives while they play. And that could be kind of cool. I definitely like to play, like, something like Final Fantasy 3 with that. Come on. Can't win. There we go. So I could read this part. I'm not going to do goofy voices just yet with the inaugural episode. Even though Vile is pretty cool. Zero's pretty awesome too. I still think I like Vile more. I remember the Nintendo Power that came out that had the poster with them, and all I wanted to do and did do was try and draw Zero constantly. Because it's like, look at all that long hair. And he's got a lightsaber, and he's great. Big fan. Very, very humble. One day you'll be as good as me. Stupid Zero. So, I'm debating if I should save state it, because I don't want to do the awful password system. So when this comes up, I might actually do that. I'm going to go ahead and save state. Just, oh, so I can have it. So we'll do save state 0, but I'm not going to save state my way through this game. And now we get to choices. Now, I can tell you who to fight in the first couple of Mega Man games, and for X, I can't remember. I do know Chill Penguin. He's pretty much a good starting point, so I'm going to go with him. Chill Penguin! See, there I do my new little narration. Hope you guys are enjoying your Thursday night. I'm excited to play some Super Nintendo as always. I've been holding off on playing Nintendo. Normally I enjoy doing this during the week, but I'm like, no, I want to make a big spectacle out of it. I don't know. Maybe I'll find a good work-life balance for that. Still unsure about the posting schedule. Thursday's a weird night. It's kind of like, usually Thursdays I'm kind of mentally fried and I'm like, I don't want to do anything. But usually decompressing is some kind of Nintendo game or reading Nintendo Power or just some comics or something. I have no idea who's watching. I apologize if I'm being overly chatty. The last couple sessions I was just like sort of sitting by myself and not talking. I'm just kind of going through here. Let's see. Gotta be chatty. Gotta entertain the masses here. You guys are watching and I appreciate it. Thanks for watching this. I should have played 2, but I'll get to Mega Man X 2. This feels right to go in order unless you're playing the original series. Oh god. Okay. Let's see. X2 is the better game by and large. 3 is pricey and not worth it. I don't like X3 at all. I remember renting that game from our Blockbuster all the time. And if I had known that it was going to shoot up to that level of value, I would have probably stolen it. Never stole any rental games, but thinking about it, that's a good question. Anybody listening, if you've ever rented a game as a kid, and you know, if you were privy to doing that, and you could have taken a game, you know, and just kind of risked whatever legal ramifications, what game would that be? Because I think it would have been X2, or it would have been maybe Ogre Battle. Anyway, here's Dr. Light giving me my somber story about being an X and getting upgrades. This was a weird moment when I was a kid. I remember like, oh, that's weird, he's dead now. And then it really brought home like the difference in time. You're not fighting robot masters who are named after men, but now they're like monsters. Or not monsters, but creatures and animals and stuff. So it was kind of different. We had a ton of great stores. When I grew up in California, we had like a place called The Warehouse, and it was like W-H-E-R-E house, and we rented all of our games from there, and they had a bunch of cool stuff. Weird games like the Felix the Cat Nintendo game, and like a bunch of weird hard to find stuff. Stuff I've never seen again in the wild, like I know it, and I'll like, boots upgrade! Got my feet, now I can do super feet. I do actually think I like that more. I don't know if I like the boot dive, or the boot lunge thing more than the slide. But it's weird playing that first part and I'm realizing I can't do it because it's such a good mechanic. I don't like the enemies as much in the X compared to the NES games. I don't know what it is. You get this cool suit, though. That's fine. Remember being excited about this. And I can't get the thing because I can't break the igloos with this. So I can't get the hard upgrade yet. Oop. Punch him out. Alright. Should have put punch out on here, but I'll do that one another time. I gotta get good. I miss my PSP. I tried to fix it the other day. The screen was all messed up and I inadvertently broke it. And kind of thinking about if I would replace it, maybe getting a Vita. Not that I'm ever on the go anywhere, but like having it, like, I think the Vita is a pretty neat, underrated console. Especially for doing like, you know, once you hack it and make it do other stuff. Okay, so. Another thing that sucks about X is that you always fight at a lesser health bar. Ooh, pardon me, excuse me. It's gonna be a bit of that, I've had some soda. Alright, chill penguin. What has happened? What? 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 I didn't do that. I'm putting in hacks. Why on earth did I not fight him? Okay. Is that a freebie? Do I have to redo it? I'm putting in codes. Well, I'll save it. I have to fight him again later. What the hell? What? What happened? Oh no. Wowee, okay. Huh. Okay. I think we got an uh-oh ROM. I don't understand what happened there. I've played this ROM before. It's never done that. Hmm. It might be the core. Why would it do that? Oh, well. Oh, okay. We'll rewind again. Okay. I wonder if it's... Okay, what am I doing to trigger it? I'm standing still. I'm getting hit by stuff. I swear to God, this is so crazy. Alright, you know what? We're going to load another core. Because that's ridiculous. Okay. Wowee. Made a liar out of me, game. Alright, so... Let's go quick menu. Can I just load a different core from here? Manage cores. Playing SNES 9X. Well, that's stupid. Alright, we're still going to play Mega Man, and we're going to make this happen. Oh, man. Version 1.0. What happened? A bunch of crap. I don't want to fight Vile again, but I will. Let's see what happens. Maybe it's my freaking stick, too. Maybe it's hitting a button combo. Messing core. Maybe I'll do that. Let me go back. Quick menu, load content. Alright, cool. Alright, somebody tell a joke while I'm figuring this out. I'm gonna crash it, and we're gonna reload it. I'm gonna load Messin. Okay. That is very strange. Well, one of those things that I don't expect and you don't know about. Alright, so... I guess I don't have it on here. SNES Famicom. I love Beastness. I might go for accuracy. Beastness, no. HD beta. Mercury, I don't know the difference. So I'm just going to go over the default. Oh, was it? Oh. See, it's my... Yeah, I'm expecting you to do the heavy lifting for me since I'm the one who effed up and decided to play bogus ROM night. So thanks for entertaining, Matt. Very appreciated. Okay, we're gonna load content. I'm gonna load totally legitimate stuff. Do. Totally legal games. And we're gonna load it here. Okay. I've got one of 56 achievements locked. I got my boots. Okay, we've got the audio going. Everything sounds good. Take four. Okay. Back here. some jumping, got some delay in the emulator. Well, that part I think grinds. It's got a little bit of... I'm gonna figure out what caused that though, that's ridiculous. I may check it with Beast Nest on another test some other time, but here it's not crashing and bringing me back to the beginning. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Enjoy your dinner. What are you having? Hey, Matt. Other Matt, we're replacing... Oh, I'm sorry. I'm breaking protocol. I was told to not do that. I know who you are, but... we had a faux pas, not a faux pas, but a technical error where the emulator decided to reset itself. Come on, this thing fell down. Ugh. Yeah, I don't know about messing. It's not working right. Could be a combination of the inputs. That sounds really good. I don't remember what we were doing. Dana said we were having chicken sausage. Yeah, take it easy, Matt. We'll definitely do this again. I want to watch your stream a little bit more, too. So go follow him, too. Appreciate you guys watching the episode. Testing this out. Like I said, I've been looking forward to just kind of playing some games today. Soda burp. That was a weak one. Alright, so this part is pretty familiar and pretty easy. God, I wish I had those boots to jump though. I don't feel like I can ever jump far enough. Fight with Vile again. Gotta fight a car. Nice. All right. I'm sure there's some kind of achievement for not getting hit by him, but that didn't happen. I'm supposed to get hit by him. Mandalorian trash, come on. You know what that is? It's gotta be a time thing. Six of you watching. Guys, thanks so much. Oh, maybe I should play the game. Okay. More plot. Here comes Zero again, being a awesome badass. Blasting that arm off. The Zero theme. Welcome back. It completely crashed on me, if you didn't notice. Something about the emulator reset itself, but not... It did it outside of game, and I don't really understand why. So we're doing this again. Okay, I'm gonna save state. Because I don't want to put in that password. And we're gonna fight Chill Penguin again. Chill Penguin! Hopefully I'll fight him and not just crash in his boss screen, get his weapon, and then go all the way back to the beginning of the game. And if I do, we're gonna play something else. Maybe. Let's see what we'll do. That sounds fun. I haven't played that game. I want to. I've watched people play it, and it looks really cool. I know the role-playing game came out, and it looked neat. I haven't had as much time and dedication to play most PC games and stuff, or newer console stuff. Probably the closest to that, I've been really a big fan of The Ascent, which I really enjoy because it's just a cyberpunk Diablo. If you guys haven't checked it out, it's pretty cool. It has a lot of bad words, and it's got a great engine and looks cool. Loads of laughs. Hey, a one up. That's not bad. You enjoy being on the sea. It's kind of funny. I play Grand Theft Auto that way. Like, I just want to drive and, like, kind of, like, drive normally and not create havoc. Like, unless I'm doing a mission, and then when I have to, I'm stuck with it. But, like, my ordinary driving protocols kick in. So I can understand that. Guys, start naming some favorite games of yours, personal favorites in the chat. And I will offer my thoughts, opinions, or probably not know what you're talking about. Here's Dr. Light telling me he's dead and he's gonna give me super feet. So it's got more heartfelt stuff to say. Hidden capsules. It's got a secret Hadouken one, which I may or may not bother to get. It's a pain in the butt. Hadouken's fun. It's not, it's more annoying. Rune Factory's familiar. I'm not gonna say that I have heard of Rune Factory, but you are correct. I don't know. This fall under the Atlas family of products, or is this something else? I'm gonna have to. I am very old, and this is where my knowledge is from this stuff, this era. Okay. A little bit of chop. We're doing okay. Got him a super suit. Punch that igloo. Punch. X seat. Okay, cool. That I'm familiar with the developer. They've done a couple games. I'm trying to think of X seat titles that I've played, but they are something that I've played before. Might have been with some shmups. Could have been some Dreamcast ones. Okay. All right. That sounds pretty cool. I've been in a mood to play, speaking of like dungeon crawls, like the Etrian Odyssey games for, I think it's DS. Those are, I started playing them a while ago, and they have like an old, like, labyrinth kind of component. They seem pretty cool, and I know they got a bunch of them. I tried playing them ages ago and wanted to, and just kind of fell off of it, but I could kind of do for like a quick party management through a cave sort of thing. It's been a bit since I've played an RPG. I guess Final Fantasy VII Remake kind of counts, but it's like a totally different game now. Okay, I'm gonna fight Chill Penguin, and we're gonna see if I crash. Okay, didn't crash. Last time it just randomly reset and gave me his power, and I was like, I'm not gonna argue with it until it rebooted me entirely. Come on. We're done with this. Dive. Hate fighting these bosses when I don't have my heart upgrades. Thank you. bad, though. Of the bosses, I think he's one of the more manageable ones. Just dive. Slide. Okay. Oh my god. I don't want to be here. No! No! Oh! There goes that achievement for not getting hit. Almost had it. Got his shotgun ice. Why didn't I turbo? Yeah, I should have did that. I should have freaking slid. Wouldn't have gotten hit. Oh well, shoulda, coulda, woulda. Hello! Thank you for chatting. Thank you for watching. Look at all this setup. It's good to see you. You should do one of these. We're gonna save state because I don't want to put this in. Saved zero. Alright, who next? I don't remember. I know you're last. I know you're next to last. Fifth. Could go for you, but I'm gonna do this guy. Yeah, I'm actually I've been setting it up to do a couple things. I'm gonna do my art stream off of this kind of format. So I've got it set up to connect with oh man, you're playing Hero Quest? Everybody rolling in, everybody wants to be part of this. Eight, you know, I'm sure it's popping up right on the twitch.tv front display. Eight viewers present. Or not. Let's see if I get it. Okay, I got it. Hard upgrade. Durable. That's me. This is a great game. Wish I was better at it. I'm gonna put it to a vote for what you guys want me to play, keeping in mind that it's going to be Nintendo, Super Nintendo, or Genesis for next time. My other two choices this time were Blaster Master, which could have easily won for the Nintendo, and Gunstar Heroes. So if you want to pick one of those, that's fine. If you want me to do something else, but I'm going to need another Super Nintendo game. Unless I'm going to continue with Mega Man X. Not fall. Oh man, I'm gonna already jump to the Battletoads? I just started. I'll play Battletoads. Tanks? Thank you. That's pretty satisfying. Which TMNT though? Are we playing the first one? Because I'll play that. The thing is I will get farther than the dam stage, but I will not get farther than stage 4. Most likely. And that's fine. I got no problem being terrible in the game. I could play the arcade game, but it's okay. It's fine. It's cool for what it is, but it's hard because I have a hard time going back to the not actual arcade version of it now. You know, you're right. I should make some. I bet you could probably do that now that I've got a reason to make them. But I could make some old dumb beardy emoticons for my eight people watching, seven people watching. It's all going downhill. Alright. Let's see. So, did I get hit yet? I think I did. I mean, all of my emotes are basically featured in this this animated GIF. I have to say it properly. I was told in the last stream that I called it GIF and was promptly said, reminded, you are a graphic designer, sir. You cannot be saying that. Choosy viewers, choose GIF. Oh god, okay. I don't know, I always say it. I'm guilty of it, and I should feel worse about that, but no. I'll say both. Alright, Mega Man. Oh. Cool. But yeah, the setup of this, putting it together was surprisingly easy. OBS is a pretty neat program, and I do like it quite a bit. It's been fun kind of building all the stuff the background was drawn in Procreate. My fighting Storm Eagle, is that your name? I forgot. I didn't pay attention on her screen. I don't know your goofy Mega Man name. But I do know that he does have the best power. I need to be better about using... Oh, okay. Yes. Well, I got hit. So there goes that achievement. I gotta be better about using the upgrades from the other bosses. This isn't too bad. I was told that I should probably play Gradius at some point. I'm like, yeah, maybe. I'd like to come back to that, but I think, again, that's kind of like the Mike Tyson thing. I need to get some practice in. Let's see, 42 minutes and had to restart the game twice and load an entirely different core. Not bad. And we're fallen. Got that Storm Eagle achievement. I haven't looked at the probably insane Mega Man X achievements on here, but all of the ones for X2 are pretty, like, unreasonable. Gonna do a save state. And we're gonna fight... There's this guy... And there's this guy, but I've got an ice weapon, and I think I will beat him. Yeah, I'm trying to remember in my head. There's like a certain order to everybody, and I think this guy's third. I know Boomer Kuwanger, who's fun to say, is 8. I think the Sting Chameleon guy, I think he's 6. I want to say this guy's 5. 6, so it's probably... I don't remember... We'll say it's him. We'll say it's a Flame Mammoth. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong. I'm beating him with a Mega Buster anyway. I could probably get away with playing Dreamcast games on here, too. There's a couple that I probably want to go back and check out. A lot of this stuff probably could just be set up on the other Pi, though. Alright, man. Enjoy your dinner. Okay. If you haven't followed and you're watching, please give me a follow. You don't have to subscribe. I'm not looking for your money. Just looking to boost that follow numbers right now. Would be appreciated. It'll make a ding in my ear. Oh, this is the part that sucks. I've got to come back here. You got to land this jump and make this ridiculous thing once you get the head upgrade. Ugh. I'm not looking forward to that. You need it for the Hadouken upgrade, which I may or may not get. Probably not. Not tonight, anyway. This stage is much easier because I beat Chill Penguin. Oh man, yeah, I would totally play even the original King's Quest games. Yeah, I was a big Space Quest player, but I played a lot of the first King's Quest and five, and they were both really good. And I really do like the Sierra action games. That's something that I wish could have more of a resurgence. I played Space Quest, played a little bit of Police Quest games, which were interesting. Yeah, they're definitely pretty cool. I wouldn't even mind playing, totally unrelated, but in the era of PCs, is doing like a Commander Keen run and playing that again. That would be pretty fun. And something like that you can probably set up through good old games or DOSBox if it's there. Got a little bit of system lag, and I don't know if it's the emulator or my machine. I don't think it's my machine. Soda burp. Okay, got him. Oh crap. Hey! It's my wonderful partner, Daylena, and they are watching me play Mega Man from another room. I was wondering if that was gonna happen. You, sweet. I love you. Oh, crap. Alright. So I'm gonna die. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this in one. I guess I filled this up, kinda. Yeah. No, I'm still probably gonna die. I'm at 5 lives? It's not bad. We'll see if this works. Pretty sure it does. Nope, it does not. Are you kidding me? It's ice. Well, I guess that kind of worked a little better. Oh god. Yeah, wind works best against the fire guy. Alright, makes sense, I guess, even though I have an ice weapon. Well, two on the nose, I guess, for Capcom. Well, at least I'll beat him. There you go. Three down. I'm already dreading this first Sigma stage. It's not too bad, but the boss sucks. That's what you need the shotgun ice for. Flame Mammoth! Got a cool upgrade. God, Mega Man's great. I won't use it, but I got it. Perfecto. Let's save, because we're not putting that in. And who did I say? Probably Armored Armadillo. So I got you. I'm trying to think of this order. Might be him. 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 Here. Okay. That sounds fair. I like this stage because the music is very jaunty. I have a follower, and it's Daylena, who will be doing their own Twitch. We've been working with doing a background and setting up something, and I'm very happy to promote them in their upcoming Twitch-related show, which will be cool. So I will post links for that once it comes to fruition a little bit more. We're kind of putting the rest of it together, but should be sometime, I want to say maybe this week. It depends on format. Let me know what you think. Keep talking in the chat. I will respond to you. I will look over at the other monitor. This is a ton of fun. I wish I had done this sooner, but I'm a very old, cranky person, and I don't like technology. Well, I like it, but I'm not good with it. Well, that's not even true. Want that E-tank. Let's see. Oh, now I gotta fight these hard hat guys. Oh, I needed those. Wish I didn't. I'm fine. I'm not getting hit too bad. I am worried about the slowdown with this emulator because I know later there's a part where I'm riding down this minecart and it is a mess. This is not my... Well, Mega Man 2 is my favorite Mega Man still because it was a game that I wanted for the Nintendo really bad. It was the best and most, like, it was the brightest game. It was just a breath of fresh air. They brought so much more to the format. It was just really cool. Like, I like drawing Mega Man. I like just the look of him. Not a big fan of, like, the cartoon and stuff. Any of the other media that came out after it, but just the games, it's just a great experience. I don't get mega into it, but enough. I appreciate that. Thank you. What game are you playing right now, if you don't mind us sharing? I should do a "Hey, what you playing?" section where I'm asking people who are playing if I can't see what you're doing, because I'm always interested. Oh my god. Oh wait, if I use the fire on him, he'll I don't get a thing. That's what it was. That's what I use that for. Yeah, and I got a heart upgrade. Whew! I didn't know about that. That didn't look too good. Oh, nice! This is the part where I worried about it choking, because I've got all of this stuff. The Super Nintendo does not play nice with, many sprites on screen. This is where the Hadouken upgrade is. Okay. I do not remember what I use against him, but I'm assuming it is the ice? If it wasn't the ice against the fire guy, it's gotta be something. Let's see. Sounds pretty cool. I was talking about it yesterday with my friend Brett, and I know we've talked about it. Oh wait, I gotta use the, oh god, that's right. I can't beat this guy yet. Dang it. I'm not losing 5 lives on this guy. But I will lose 1, apparently. You need the electricity to shock the armor off of him, so I remember that was the big thing. Well, this sucks. I gotta be able to beat him. Gotta be able to beat him with the Mega Buster. Oh, fart. Okay. How am I doing health? Oh, I got plenty of charge up here. Well, maybe I should use it. Okay. See, I haven't played Dead by Daylight, and it's weird. I have it, and it's never come up. I'm real bad about that. Particularly, Steam does this all the time. It always gets my money, and then I'm like, oh, I should check this out. This will be really fun. And then I never play it. And I wish I was better at life and playing the games. Oh my god, he's not gonna die. This isn't gonna happen. Alright, let's see. How am I gonna do this? No, I guess I'm gonna lose all 5 of my lives. I could reload. Could reload, then I won't lose all my lives. You know what? You guys didn't see nothing. We gotta fight the other guy instead. Sorry, cheating here. I'm a hack fraud! Yeah, that new Ghostbusters is gonna be awesome. I like the play the ghost option versus them, and that kind of spin on the format, I think, works well with Ghostbusters. Not every Ghostbusters game is good. In fact, most of the ones for these consoles are terrible. But the 2013, the 360 one is pretty solid. I like that game a lot. I know it came out for everything, but... Big fan of that game. I like the weird controls. We kind of felt like it was more than just a third-person shooter. And I liked all the pack upgrades and stuff. It really brought a lot to it. In the dark. Oh. Okay. Platform leveling in the dark. Oh, fart. Nope, I lived. Ooh. Okay. There we go. See what happens to the emulator now, because this is using a lot of processing power for its bubble. Yeah, well, let's slow down, but it's not too bad. I wonder if I can... This will probably do. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. One of these days, I will probably fire up Super Metroid on here, because I'm actually better at it than most games. Says me. Still not great, I'm still gonna get hit a lot, but I at least remember where everything is. I would have fought Armored Armadillo, but he is an exception to the rule, and he sucks if you do not have that thing to break his armor. There we go. Oh, you know, I did not play the Predator game. I played the Friday the 13th game, and it was fun for a bit, but it got boring. The Predator game I wanted to like more. I watched enough gameplay of it and said this probably isn't for me. But and that sucks, because that's, again, another good format where, you know, it's... Can I get this? Can I do it? I think there's an easier way of doing it. I think I gotta get the boomerang and come back here. I saw that on social media. Was it a board game, or is it a an actual... I'm trying to think, because there's one that I saw that was a board game that's VHS monster survival theme. Okay. Let's see. Okay. How am I doing? Power. Oof. Not great. Gotta stop getting hit. I proceed to get hit. Might need to farm some power ups here. Ah! God, I'm all the way back here. I guess that's not that bad. It's not like it was 20 minutes to get here. Feels like it though, man. Again, a big problem I have with these games is that all the enemies feel very samey, especially for a Mega Man game. Usually, the stages have some kind of uniqueness to them. I mean, I guess this one does because it's got those, like, those lightning bugs and these little rolly guys, but I think they show up elsewhere. But, like, these turtle dudes I know show up in the octopus stage. Just everything kind of feels like it's all non-unique. What are you gonna do, you know? As a programmer, they put a lot of creative effort in it. The art books for these games are really super awesome if you're ever interested in seeing some stuff that's cool. Just the concept stuff. I've got both of them, the regular one and the 20th anniversary, and I think the 25th. Not that there's any difference, I learned. One's in Japanese, so I can't read it, but it's just like, I can look and go, oh, Rockman! That's pretty fun. Oh. I'll just make sure and dive in front of all of them. Using my body to stop the fall. Let's see. Maybe fire? Fire kills all. No, not fire. Wish I had that X upgrade. Oh, there you go. That'll do. Cool. I've used it in the past, but not for Japanese stuff. I need to, actually, I forgot that we live in a world with, augmented reality that, will do that. That's pretty cool. I may do that after the stream. Because I've got a couple Japanese books I'd like to check out. Not to brag, but a little known factoid about myself is there's a book that came out a while ago. I'll take this minute to self-promote. Mega Man Tribute came out from Udon Studios, and this is the regular paperback edition, which features a collection of fan art and things from the series. And you may notice that I have this interesting hardback one, which is not easily available. And the reason why is that I did a piece that was selected for the Mega Man Tribute book. Oh, and I bookmarked it because I'm a sap. But that was from me. I did that probably, God, at least 10 years ago, 12, 15 years ago. I don't know. It still got me living in Sebring, so it has my DeviantArt on it. But yeah, this was the thing. They picked 200 people, and I was one of them. So I lucked out, and I got to be in a Mega Man book. So I am a published artiste, at least in this regard, not just self-publication. But yeah, love a Mega Man. That's enough of an intermission. Let's go back to the game. Save and estate. So now that we beat him, I'm going to try and beat Armored Armadillo. I think I'm probably going to do this until 8, but I could maybe drop earlier depending on how things go. Appreciate you guys watching. Again, not sure about the schedule. Thursdays seem like they're a go, and I may do an additional day, but I don't know. We'll see how it goes. There's that lag from the... Oh my god. Oh, Lawman. Yeah, I will have to talk about old Lawman. But I will probably do that at the end. I bet you there's a game that I can play, and I have thought of it right now, that I can easily associate with it. You're fine. It's fine. I've called it various things, too. I've even messed up its name. But, I will actually be running a Lawman stream eventually on here as well. I'd like to do a couple of tabletop role-playing games through the format, since I think it's really cool, and it wouldn't be too much to set up Zoom for it. I would definitely love to get that going. Okay. Clear, clear. Oh, yeah? We didn't talk about it. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Maybe read it. Hopefully you did. It's kind of loosey-goosey for a tabletop game, but I enjoy it because of that. I played lots of games with lots of crunch, and I'm old and tired, and I don't want to memorize rules. So, keep it as simple as possible. That is my new motive for playing most TTRPGs now. Although there is a Blade Runner game coming out that's from the guys that did the Alien RPG, and even though they've got more money than God, they've still decided to do a Kickstarter. The system, it's neat. It's neat, but I think they were more focused on creating a skill or an attribute acronym set that sounded like Do Androids Dream of Electric Sheep? So we'll see how it goes. I'm a little leery of it. I love Blade Runner more than anything, but I don't know. I know that shooting is an attribute, and that seems very strange, but I'll trust their judgment. Free League knows what they're doing. I'm vaguely familiar. I can honestly say I don't know what you're talking about. Why is this familiar? You'll tell me why. You'll give me the response, and I'll say, oh, maybe I've heard of this, or maybe I haven't. It does sound familiar. This anime? That's my guess. Okay. Now I gotta do drop. I want to make sure I get... I thought so. I was like, this is familiar. There we go. Killed that pretty easily. Good on power. Now I'm doing subtanks are almost empty. Oh well. We got this. Yeah. Good. Destroy the fake Super Nintendo CPU with too much crap on screen. Then jump. Get a Hadouken if I want to come back there later. Nice. Yeah, like I've heard it in passing, and I don't unfortunately know enough. I'm an old anime or an old taku, so all my anime that I know about's 30 plus years old. There we go. There we go. Zap. I wonder if this still works good on him. Yeah, it does. Better. Still gonna die though. Daylina, did I hear about Goblin Slayer from you? I feel so odd having a conversation with you when you're in the other room. You could come in here. It's fine. Alright, is that five down? That's five down. I may save it when I start Sigmund's Castle and do a part two of this. Just load back into it, because I don't know if I feel like beating the entirety of Mega Man tonight. We'll see how I feel. I know this is a pretty good gun. Save state. I can't remember. Oh, you know what? I've got to go get, I got to get an upgrade. I have to go back here. I know that some of the upgrades, they're all hidden, and you have to backpedal to get them. I know there's one here, but I don't remember which one it is. If it's the chest plate, or the... I don't think the gun's here. I think the gun is, and launch Octopus to stage. If any of you know which item is in Launch Octopus's stage, please let me know in the chat. You don't have to. If you want to look it up online and tell me, that's great. If not, you don't have to. I was mostly kidding. Okay, here we go. Jump. It's okay. I have zero clue too. I remember there's some kind of upgrade that I get from somewhere. Let's see, Mega Man. There's an upgrade, and I think it's maybe it's Heart Tank. What am I getting? I may get the Hadouken. I don't know if I will, but I want to, but it requires so much work. And it's really not, I mean, it's pretty good, because if you throw it, it one hit kills everybody, including bosses, and that's kind of cool, but it's also not necessary. Here we go, boom, 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 boom. Was that it? It's just one up. Oh no. Don't tell me I came all the way back here just to get a stupid one up. There's something down here. I think it's it. Oh. Okay, so I gotta go up here. Oh. Oh, fart. How do I do this? How do I get there? Okay. Okay. I knew there was some. Oh, there we are. Oh, this is the head upgrade. Not really the one that I wanted, but it is one that I will take. Oh, I get it. Chivo! Everything still sounds okay, because I can't really tell. It looks like all my sound channels are still processing. What am I doing? I can just leave. Okay, we leave. Save, because I gotta. Guess we'll figure out what upgrade this is. I think it's the gun. There's one. Okay, one that I didn't get. It's not here. I know there's one here. It's gotta be here. Alright, launch octopus time. Again, the return of Goofy Hand Stance, so you can tap buttons faster on the D-pad. Oh god. Oh my lord. Better about using weapons. Okay, I got a one up. Boy, it does not like this level at all. Oh god. Let's try. Oh god. Kill him quickly, kill him quickly. I don't. One more up. Oh god. I knew I was gonna do that. I knew I was gonna fall. Alright. Go back here. Fight him again. You got enough. You can kill him. God. I knew that was gonna happen though. Messed up now. Come on, blow up already. I'm tired of you. There we go. Now that I've got no storm power at all, it's fine. Let's go back up here, do it again. Nothing up here, nothing of consequence, just that. Gotta do. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Breaks that. I think it brings me down here to the optional boss. I do wish the other emulator would work with this, because I'm not liking its performance. The other one's just a little bit smoother. Oh, I can just ride his back, okay. Okay, where are you? Come back. Nice. Oh no, it's just a hard upgrade. Okay. Well, I need that too, but this does pose the interesting question. I can't remember where the armor or the X-Buster is. So many mini bosses. Oh, another one. Okay. There you go. That'll do. Nice. Really could use some more gun fuel. Give up. Okay. Watch octopus. the only one, I think. Yep. Okay, gotta go back to it. I don't like you at all. Oh no. Are you kidding me? Get off me. How ridiculous. That's my fault. Jumped right into it. I've never seen him do that one before. I'm gonna kill him by now. What a jerk. There you go. I can come up short. Okay. And that's it for him. Soda time. One hour 22 minutes. That's about what the last one was when I was playing Contra over and over. So it's not too bad. Get your horming torpedo. Forgot about that. That's pretty good. All right, save state. Horming torpedo. Down to the last two. This guy is a jerk. Stink Million? Yep. He was my favorite looking of the bosses in this game. But, yeah. Anyway, that's all I have to say about that. Apparently, he's cool looking. Millions are neat. Once you get all the weapon upgrades, you can go back through and pick up all the goodies that you couldn't get. I think it's easier to do Can I do this one? This isn't the weapon upgrade. This is the, you get the weapon upgrade for being the boss. That's for the heart. I think I'd rather do that one later. Okay, so this boss I beat, then I get the gun upgrade. Or the armor. I don't know. Forget one of them. Nothing does nothing. Of course, it did something. It's not very good. I'm a horming torpedo. Oh no, I need him for Stink-a-Million. Fall over. Just give up. You don't want to do this anymore with your life. Just want to fall over and die and give me my upgrade. Okay, get some smoke. I think next time I do this, I might do it a little bit later. Like, I might say, like, 8 o'clock or something. I don't know. 6 is fine, but this is definitely prime time where people are eating and stuff, so I feel bad. Oh, got him. And there's my upgrade. Which one is it? It's a buster. That's the body armor. Then the buster's got to be in Kawanger stage. Getting that sweet Mega Man X armor. Almost done. Okay, and I think I can... Oh wait, no, I have to have the whole thing to do the super... There's a super ability you get where you can kill everything on the screen. I do want to have an excuse to play Zombies Ate My Neighbors again, though. Hopefully I can do that. Maybe I can get Day to come in with me on that. We can play two-player. That's pretty sweet. Ooh! One-ups? What am I doing? That's six. Even with me dying a lot, I'm doing pretty good. Here we go. Sucks, I wish I could take that with me. Alright, Sting Chameleon into spiky level. This processor crippling cloaking ability. It is not that weapon. Is it the shotgun ice? No. What the hell weapon is it? E-spark? No. No. Wait, maybe. No. What fire is it? No. Do I not have it? Is it the boomerang? Was I supposed to fight him last? These are pretty good. I'll beat him. This guy sucks. As much as I like his design, he's just an annoying boss for me. What else can I do? No, I'll just keep using the shot. Be sure and get hit by all of them. And that one too. Fart. Okay. I'm just gonna use the X Buster. Seems to be faster. Charged up. God, what a jerk. I Okay. Okay, alright, we got this. Was it raining up there? God, there's rain over here. Okay. 7 of 8. God, it feels like it takes forever. Oh. Yeah, it's a good thing about Florida. I suppose. I think I'm definitely gonna beat the last boss to a save state, and then I might pick back up on this. I may do it either this week. I'm definitely gonna do it this week, because I'd like to beat this game. Alright, Boomer Kuwanger, the vertical stage. No idea what a Kuwanger is, but it is some kind of odd bug or just a mistranslation, but he is the only one that has a weirdo name. Well, not the only one, but a unusual name. This stage is just different. It reminds me of a Lekman stage. At least this game doesn't do the disappearing blocks. I don't think it does. I don't remember it doing them. I hate that. Climb up. Subtanks, missing a bunch of hard upgrades. I know I need to go back to Chameleon stage, because I think that it's like a leap of faith and then you die to get the heart from there. Oh no, I think I remember where I get the X Buster upgrade. I think it's the worst one. Never gonna do it. One that you gotta smash open with your head. Okay. This one. And then I knew you have to come back here. Upgrade to get the heart tank up here, I think. The boomerang to get it. And I get the boomerang from this level. I don't know why I didn't see that. barrage of gunfire I continue to leap into is the standard. I'd like to remind everybody now that this stream is not intended to be a impeccable speed run or perfect of anything, because I definitely know I won't do either. Use Sea Sting. I think that'll kill him. This is mainly just for chilling out and playing games. There's Kuanger. Point. And, okay. That does not work. Wonder what it is. Oh, it's the boomerang. It's Horming missiles. Another jerk. There you go. It's all eight. Hello! Josh, welcome aboard. Thanks for watching. Okay, well, you're in it. You gotta start chatting. Okay, that's two. Gotta get some more. If you're watching, chat. Give me that Chivo. I don't know how they can tell, but they can tell. Okay, so we're gonna do a quick save state. This is it. That's all eight cleared. And some plot. Oh shit, does it just drop me into, Sigma? Ah! I can't go back and get all the other stuff. Oh wait. Okay. Yeah, it tells me that I can fight Sigma. So there he is. And then I can go and unlock the rest of the stuff. We need another quick save state. Let's see. I need to get upgrades from... Doesn't this tell me? That doesn't do anything good. These are about useless. God, I don't want to fight Sigma right now. I want to get that upgrade. Okay, we gotta watch me do something boring and terrible in addition to playing this. Oh! I think I need to get the other upgrade here anyway. There's like an energy tank I didn't get. Oh yeah. I wonder if I can do it with just this. Yeah! Okay. Spark Mandrill. He's a baboon! He's dead now, but that's his name. Didn't talk about him too much when I was playing it the first time. I don't really like this level. I don't like levels that go dark and punish you for not knowing what's coming. Capcom really enjoys that. Well, they did. They've managed to slow down the entire Mega Man franchise, and I'm wondering if that'll ever come back, but I expect now probably not. It's probably for the better. I liked 9 and 10 when they came out. 9 was a chore. At least 10 gave me an option for easy. I think 11 came out and I barely played it. Don't know if I have a favorite Mega Man game, but I do know that it's not any of the X games after 3 or Mega Man Soccer. So, for anybody who's wondering, now you know. Okay, gotta fight this jerk again. I'm trying to get something specific, and it's going to be a pain in the butt, so I'm going to save state and cheat, because I do not want to deal with it. I just want the thing. those watching, I'll show you what I'm talking about. This is the most annoying jump in any Mega Man game, as far as I'm concerned. I gotta do it. Hey, one up. I'm up to now. Seven? That's pretty good. What's the oldest video game you guys have ever played? Let me know in the chat. Oldest video game that you... I would say probably the first game you've ever played, but... that may not be the oldest game you've ever played. If that makes sense. So, okay, we're gonna try this again with the boomerang. I don't know if I can do it. This isn't the annoying jump. Okay. Well, it is an annoying jump, but it is not the annoying jump. I had my Atari 2. That's how I started. My mom hates video games, but decided that when she was pregnant with me, she needed something to do and played mercilessly on the Atari 2600. Oh, I guess I can do it. Alright, that's not the jump. That's not the annoying jump. But we had that Atari for a while, and I played a lot of, not the first Pitfall on it, even though I did play that, like, at neighbors' houses, but we played the second one, which was a surprisingly good game, and actually it's probably one of my favorite Atari games. Like that game a lot. Yar's Revenge on it I enjoyed, still do. River Raid is a game that I can go back and play, and enjoy. Am I thinking of the right level? Is this the one? Unless I went right by it, I don't remember. Oh no, it's not this level, it's the stupid fire mammoth stage. Ugh. Okay, well I need to get this stuff anyway, so. Freaking ghosts and goblins. Which we played the other night, and we're reminded of how unreasonably unfair it is. Everybody likes to talk about that game as being incredibly difficult, and it is. And then some of the snootier podcasters, oh, it's not that bad, you just pay attention to the patterns and you can get through it. And it's like, no, it's Capcom cheapness at its finest. I do have a ROM hack that sped up the Super Nintendo version to where it plays at normal speed, and I'm kind of wanting to play it because I do like that game, but it is very, very punishing for that sort of action platform where it'd be two hits and that's it. It's a pretty cool format, but it's also a very grueling format. I like my health bars. I like having options of, oh, you messed a jump, or you screwed up. But you're not dead. So this jump right here, and I'm going to save it because I don't want to do this 100 million times, and I apologize for this. This is the only part of the game I'll do this. You have to get up to the top here, and you have to keep bouncing and jumping to break these blocks, which is something you can do. But the problem is it's getting to where you can touch it. And if you fall, you can't do it again. So somehow I've got to get up here. And I will... Ass! Alright, come on. There's got to be a better way of getting up here. I'm like tapping it, but I'm not hitting it where I need to. I see the slight change. Okay. Okay. There we go. Cool. I didn't have to. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Okay. Whew. Ugh, sucks. This is the last part of the X suit. And this is awesome because it lets you do a double charge on your weapon, and it works with all these sub-weapons. So thank you, Dr. Light. God, I hate that jump. I have one more power to... what else do I gotta get? Gotta get all the heart upgrades. Okay, so this charges to purple now, or to pink, and then you can do that. It's pretty cool. What else can we do? Well, I need to get out of this level. I'm trying to think if there's anything else. Where is this last subtank? Alright, we're gonna get this last subtank. I'm trying to remember where I go. Cool, I didn't even have to cheat with the the save states. I'm thinking. I got one here. Don't think there's one here. Oh, I gotta go back here. So. Appreciate everybody coming out and watching. I'm gonna be doing this every Thursday, like I said, in case somebody new's popped up. Trying Thursdays for this, I'll be asking and hopefully doing a little bit more interaction. I'm trying to talk and play. I've got a monitor here that I'm looking at, my primary monitor that I'm pointing at and looking at right now, and then there's the chat on the third monitor. So that is the tech setup. It's pretty cool. 8-year-old me would be pooping his pants at this setup of playing games. Any game that you want. Probably not this game, because I wouldn't have been 8 when the Super Nintendo was out. But, the theory's the same. Okay, here we go. I haven't been talking too much about the game itself, and that is because I am now in the end game status of just picking up vital pieces to beat this last area, which I will not do tonight. I appreciate that, thank you. I literally have no idea what I'm doing. I'm trying to learn more. And the setup is there. Just trying to provide entertaining content. And we'll go from there. I'm having a blast. That's what's important. Is I'm playing a game that I would normally play, and I'm talking to myself, and text appears, which means that somebody's watching. So you can't ask for more than that. I mean, making billions of dollars off of just doing this is another thing, but I'm not gonna worry about that. Okay, so here we are on top of this thing, and we're going to use the fire to get this heart upgrade. Perfecto. We got one more to get. And that is... still don't know where that subtank is. No, I got two more to get. I gotta get the one in Kuanger stage. Save state. And, okay, Stink Chameleon. Gotta get the one from here. Let's see. Cheap. We're gonna save state. Who cares? Yeah. Okay. Got it. And then I can exit. Still got that one tank. I gotta remember where it is. I remember a lot more about this game than I thought. The only thing that screwed me up was remembering that electricity on the armadillo. Let's get this last health tank. This will max that out. The only thing I don't like about this is the health tank is near the end of the level. Charge up. Boom! Oh. If any of y'all are streamers, please feel free and share your channel names here. Love to check it out. Love to watch you play whatever you're playing. I will always, always, always be playing old games because that is what works for me. Probably play some games I don't want to play at some point. I'm at the luxury of doing games that I do want to play right now, but maybe I'm sure there's some garbage that I will find and say, hey, let's play some awful, awful shit. You should totally talk about your stream because I'm very excited about it. I tried to promote it earlier and I did a terrible job, but Daylina should definitely, definitely talk about that. It is neat. As it has been described, it is a subject that I may not be able to offer much on, and I unfortunately believe you're correct. I'm not as attuned with the metaphysical. I pick up occasional things by proxy now, but I wish I knew more. And I suppose I should listen. I think I'd be a terrible guest for that, but I definitely am enjoying the idea of helping you put together your stream. Okay. See, nobody wants my perspective either, but here I am. Oh, Invincible! We got them all. So, I'm gonna do... What am I gonna do? I'm hitting buttons. Save state. Alright, we're coming up at that 8 o'clock mark where I said I'm probably going to tune out, but I'm going to try and figure out where this last upgrade is. I don't want to use one of my many monitors to cheat, even though I already have, sort of. It's not here. It's got to be here. It's got to be here somewhere. Alright, F it, I'm cheating. I must know. So we will not listen to the menu. Mega Man X energy tanks. What am I missing? Flame Mammoth. Is it Flame Mammoth? Where is it in Flame Mammoth? I thought I had that. I thought I got that one. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, God, I gotta go back here. That's right. I knew I should have stayed there. I was looking at it and I'm like, I know there's another spot that I have to do a weird jump at. There we go. If you do not beat Chill Penguin, all of that level is on fire and you can't do that. So that is one thing I will give the X series over the regular Nintendo ones, is that the stage interaction is cool. I like that if you do something somewhere else, it has an effect on the rest of the stage and can make it easier. In fact, in this stage, you can't get the heart if you don't do it, because it's sitting over the water, or the lava. Bunch of jerks. Time means good times. Oh, there it is. And this, I believe, will be it. Tanks for every tanks. Okay, I believe that's all the upgrades. Do I want to get the Hadouken? How do I do it? Okay, let's leave. I'm gonna lose some lives. I gotta charge up everything. Okay, I'm gonna stream for 12 more minutes, which means I'm going to do my favorite thing in the world, farm. I'm gonna farm some items. And then I think on the next stream I will finish off Mega Man X. Then we might go to Mega Man X 2 or something else, but this part is going to be a lot of fun, because I got a thing to look for is the... You're fighting all these bats and you don't realize it, and then they have the old traditional bat, which gives you an achievement. That's interesting. I think you have to do that. But part of this is I have to build my subtanks all the way back up. Oh yeah, this guy drops a lot of 1-ups. I remember that being the thing about him too. Because you have to have everything. It won't take too long to get this. Fortunately, they're not too bad. I am going to save state it just in case I do it wrong, because I think it has to be a very specific jump with a lot of different circumstances. I'm really hoping I don't have to die 9 times, because that'll make me mad. But I might have to. Well, if you die 9 times, you get the upgrade, and then you come back and you just earn more lives doing this. Okay, that's 3. Got that one up. Yep, maxed at 9. Boom. Yeah, I'm eager to figure out the doing other channel stuff with this and just setting up the interface. Like, again, doing that tabletop and plugging Zoom in. If you guys know any cool plugins for OBS, I'm still kind of learning it. If you know of anything that's pretty cool whenever you stream, definitely would be interested. Oh, I'm full. Okay. I'm gonna save it now. Almost fell to my death. Okay. Jump. Don't let him get you. Metal Slug would be another fun thing to play. I know we talked about it when I was doing the Contra session last week. But I would like to play some more Metal Slug. I really, really, really hope I don't have to die 9 times to make this thing work. I know it involves that there's a death component to trigger this thing. Blow up. Blow up. No pickup. Okay. Okay. Save state. Nothing to do much about it now. So then I gotta safe state again. Okay, it's not there yet. That means I gotta fall to my death. We're gonna do it 2 more times. Ugh. This is the worst. Sorry, guys. Earning them secret XPs that don't exist in this game. Okay, second fall down. If I have to get myself to 0, I'm gonna be very upset. But I might have to. Pick it up and fall to my death. I promise it does something. I'm gonna save state just in case it screws up. The other thing that's interesting is that if you get the Hadouken upgrade, you have to beat it because it won't unlock with a password. It will with this because technically I'm playing it through RetroArch in an emulator, but by proxy and by default, it won't unlock it. And I think that that's pretty lame, but you know, Capcom decided that's how they wanted to do it. It's pretty cute too, because Dr. Light shows up and he's got a headband on. Nope. I'm gonna have to die 7 times. Well, now is when my viewership that has been very, very, very understanding is going to start tapering off. I don't blame you. I could get this off camera, which I might do. So you guys don't have to watch me die and do the same thing 7 times in a row. And I'll just start the next session with, hey, look, look what I got. Look what I can do now. It took 35 minutes. I may do that. We'll do it one more time, see if this happens. I'm gonna see if the power-up is there. I do love Mega Man, and I do like this part, but I don't know if I like doing it this many times. Oh, I got it! Oh, he got it! There he is, Dr. Light with that headband! I'm excited. Special present! Get that special present. Save that state. It's a time to celebrate. And you gotta do it by doing the actual motion, too, which is really fun. Yeah! Yes! And he yells it too. It's adorable. Actually, it's weird. I think he can only throw one every couple of seconds. I don't know. Yeah, there's some cooldown on it. Oh no, there's not. It's just a weird version of it. Oh, that's fun. Gotta get that saved out of the screen cap. Cool. Alright guys, well on that note, I got everything I need to begin the next phase of this. I will be taking on Sigma and doing the last bit of this game. So with that, let me go ahead and exit. That's cool, I get to keep all my lives too, and my health tanks. Subtanks. So, perfecto. And we're closing right in on that 8 o'clock mark. You can't beat that. Save state so we don't have to type all that in again. And what I'm gonna do is go ahead and exit this. Appreciate y'all watching. I'm gonna decide what we're gonna do next time. It's definitely gonna be an NES game, a Super Nintendo game, or a Genesis game. I may just close this game out since we're so close. So next week or maybe some other night this week, I will play the rest of Mega Man X. Get to the end of it, beat it. Now that I've got the Hadouken, it's going to be nearly no problem. And then we will figure out what we're doing. So, guys, thank you so much. Appreciate you watching. And we'll do this again. What should I do? Should I close it out with the logo? I'll close it out with the logo.